That's true. But anyway, Mr. Kaaronda, put up a meeting, call me at your office.
Let's have a charade of the matter.
That's all.
You may have the force.
Yeah, but you should not speak as there. If I don't have the interest at heart to solve this problem.
Well, you don't seem to have the interest.
Okay, saying, why should you talk to me if I seem not to have the interest at heart?
Because I was unfair to you.
Yeah, but you, why should you say that I seem not to have the interest at heart?
But why are you then accusing people left, right and center?
I'm not accusing people, I'm talking to you and I'm accusing you
and
because...
You are throwing slanders right across them.
Kaaronda, have you come here to quarrel with me? I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
Can I ask you to leave this place, please? If so, can I ask you to leave this place, please?
That is the...
No, sorry. If that is the attitude, I will ask you to leave the place.
You may have to offer it.
Please,
voice.
Meet me at my office or I will meet you at your office.
It's the same person who crossed down yesterday.
Don't argue with this man. And if he goes to the extent of creating more trouble, I will arrest him henceforth.
Yeah.
That is what he is provoking now.
Free to arrest you?
Yeah, free to arrest me. You what? Come to provoke the situation here yesterday.
What happened? Huh?
Arrest me. You are still continuing okay. Calling this type of
thing. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Just go, man. Leave this place. Kaaronda, go. You want to take over now?
No.
You are arrested.
Sumar, no. Because I can't. Hand. Yeah, man.
No. You need to be arrested.
What?
Kaaronda, you need to be arrested. Just need to be arrested. That's all. Listen to that. Kaaronda,
you guys are interested.